phone. What are you doing? I am occupied at the moment here. Can I do it? Can I do it? Oh, what is this? Nope, nope. What is this? What is, are you serious? Did you guys really do what I think you did? Oh, this is not going well. Okay, give up. There are you guys. You got, really? Really? Another donation? Are you serious, guys? Oh, wow. Okay, let me catch up on chat first. Piddler Fan Club! Lovebot! Was that you? So gangsta. In my initial notification, it doesn't actually tell me who it is. I'm not supposed to aim for the gray ones. Thank you. Thank you for that. What are we aiming? So 5-10. Right on, AMS hockey fan. Right on. I need to review the old XLive account now that I'm streaming and looking for a slot. Yes! Definitely Lovebot. Definitely. Want to build a slightly larger following before I entered. No! Do not even worry about it. I swear. Seriously. One of the guys that's in the team, he started streaming like a month and a half before. If that, even. So don't even let that stop you. I started streaming a week ago. It doesn't matter. Seriously, put in an application anyway. I mean, they do say that they want experienced streamers, but you are already experienced. Trust me. Trust me. Also want to stop messing up before going on Extra Life. Oh, please. I mess up constantly. Look at this. I'm still like a paragraph behind in chat. Skipping all over the place. Here for good gameplay, are you? No. Might have been me. The text that I received doesn't say the name, but if you had just donated $2, then that would be you. I don't actually... Where can I go to see the name? Email? Oh, okay. There's email. Play images, it's all very tiny. If I turn it sideways, it's still very tiny. I cannot zoom in. Wait. It doesn't even give me a name here. Wow, that's a lot of useless information. Anyway, thank you! Oh, that donation.
Do it.
Oh, God!
Just do it! Don't
yesterday, oh dear crap!
So just do it! Oh, make your dreams come true! Just do it!
Just do it!
Some people dream of success while you're gonna wake up and work hard at it!
I think I
nothing
crashed the audio surf.
You should get to the point where anyone else would quit, and you're not gonna stop there! No, what are you waiting for?
Just do it! Stuart!
Just!
Stuart!
Yes,
holy crap. That is so weird. Okay. Anyway, you know what that means, though? You do stop understand what... Oh, he's still going off, isn't he? He is still blabbing. No, he's done now. I think he's done now. Okay. That means that we gotta put some more Legos together. I'm not sure if you guys are all aware of that, but that definitely means that more Legos need to go together. Yep, there's a couple kitties. Oh shit, they're getting into the Legos. I'll be right back. This might be fun. I'll turn that back on. I'll be right back. There we go. Ah, you like that little TV magic? I had to get properly suited for this. Oh, goodness. Show that kitty! Cinnamon! Come here! You want to be seen. You are being called. Come here, baby. Here's Cinnamon. Say hello. Oh boy. Nope. Wait. Okay. Well, there's Cinnamon's tail. She'll be back. I still don't know where the squeaky toy went. Okay. So for those who are new to how the Lego thing works, I'll put my microphone up my nose. We have instructions. Hi, Cinnamon. Which I'll show real quick over here. We have, there's a PDF, which anybody can go and download and follow along. I think we're up to step 23? Yeah, 24. Okay. So I have that I follow along with, as well as the paper version. Oh, crap, sorry, token. Because sometimes the cats like to sit on the book, and I can't do a whole lot. So $2, that's 8 pieces, and unfortunately, this is, see? So already I need the PDF. But this one step is actually 9 pieces, so this is going to be a one-step Lego process, but that's fine. It was another donation for Extra Life. You guys are so awesome. This is crazy. Okay. I need to catch up on chat again, though. Sorry. Okay. And it won't... The update... It won't update yet. Do it. No, don't eat him. Don't eat him, Cinnamon. Don't eat the Legos, please. She was trying to eat them earlier. I definitely play with them. Okay. Messing up is part of life, you betcha. Lots of good old laughing. Kitty, I see kitties. Show that kitty. Yay, waffle speeder. Don't eat the Legos. Extra Life can't find my email. Oh, no! Send a note to if there's like a... forgot... or something, do that first. That's unfortunate, Lovebot. That is very unfortunate. Okay, so this is Cinnamon. This is Beverly. This is the mama. Mimi is... Mimi is the little one right there. Hi, Mimi. Bully is this guy right here. Token is the black and white one who's actually sleeping down underneath. And that's everybody. I think so. I feel bad. I don't know where the squeezy toy went. But Cinnamon, I need to get to the Legos. I need all the little clear ones that you were trying to eat earlier. I feel bad. I don't know where it went. My house isn't that big, so it's got to be around here somewhere. Not in there. I've been shaking random things. Thinking it got stuck somewhere. Anyway, I'll find that later. But you, Missy. There's one. There's two. Oh, jeez. Able to sign up with my main email without any conflicts. If my old account is longer, but it completely blank. Ah, okay. Lovebot, unfortunately, that actually happened to me as well some years ago. So it seems they still haven't fixed that problem. And I ended up just making a new one as well. As far as the hospital, you can pick anyone. Pick a random letter of the alphabet and pick the hospital that's from the state that matches with that letter. If you want. It really doesn't matter. I personally am going for the... You're just... Whatever. I'm literally, like, lifting her butt to get underneath to... Are you quite comfy? Oh, Cinnamon. Yeah, anyone in the list. I mean, it's all for extra life, so it all goes kind of to the same place, really. It's all helping kids. So, the only real reason to pick a specific hospital, per se... Hey, don't! Are you licking you or the Legos? Yeah, okay. There is one over there, though. Yeah. This is not a game. I'm trying to get you out of the box. Ow! Cinnamon, I don't want you to eat the Legos. Okay? That's all. She's fighting to stay in the box. Oh, sweetie. Oh. This is where, because I'm on live internet, she's just going to swipe my eyeball out of the socket. Hi, bully. You're just in time. Where's the squeezy toy? That might make this easier. No. Oh, these are like joint things. Sealer things. No, my box, Ted. It was crazy. She's never done that before. It's so funny. It is a nice comfy box, I guess. It's smooth. It's Sterilite brand. Yeah, I think these are all just like joiny things. Not have a favorite cereal in America, and then choose one closest to you for an idea. Yeah. Lovebot is in a part of the world where it is actually daytime. So the nearest hospital would probably be I don't remember where you said you're actually from. Or if you ever did. Please don't eat the Lego cinnamon. I know that's what you want to do. It would be like Florida, New York. Or if it's the other way, it would be Washington, California. One of those. Denmark, that's what it was. So, how would that work? Closest one is Wisconsin, maybe? Like, it's going over the... over the pole. The shorter journey. What are you doing? We've had a discussion about this. I know you want to eat. Alright, you stay on that half. Nah, you stay on that half. Bully, watch your sister, please. Make sure she doesn't eat any of the Legos. Stop it. Cinnamon. What are you doing? I know you want to put that in your mouth. That's mine. That's mine. Oh, that's right. The bottom three are for international ones. But I think it's still like Canada, somebody, something, somebody, something, something. Canada, Boston. I don't remember. Not a very good Extra Life representative. I need to research a bit more. Ooh, look at that. We have feet now is what I'm doing. They're little plastic. Yeah, right there. Little plastic feet. And it kind of joins all the pieces together. Are you happy, Cinnamon? Are you happy in your little home? Home away from home? One on the butt, too. Yes. One. This almost looks like a Star Wars version of the DeLorean. And a waffle speeder. Waffle speeder feet. Yeah, I mean, Lovebot, you literally can just scroll through the list and pick one. It really doesn't matter. If you want to really go crazy, if there's a particular field of interest that you have for children's care, maybe cancer research, you could Google search something like Cancer Research, Children's Miracle Network Hospitals, and see which particular hospitals, don't eat the Legos, pop up. And then pick that one, for example. Leukemia, I honestly don't know very much about different children's troubles. But that could be one way. I've heard a couple people saying, oh, I particularly am interested in this type of research, and this hospital does that, so then you could pick that hospital. I unfortunately don't know the specifics about each of the different places. My lucky, my lucky, my lucky.